We're here on a break at the LA Poker Classic at the Commerce Casino. We have Paul Wasika standing to my left. Paul, I just saw you raking a big pot. What happened in the hand? I didn't see the hand. What happened?
Folds around Joe Wada in the small blind, and you know he had a stack where he had to do what he did, which is shove all in with ace-four offsuit. And I woke up with ace-jack, decided to call him, and he didn't have any help, so that was a nice one. And then other than that, it's just been kind of chipping away, trying to take small pots pre-flop and avoid big pots. But at this point, you know, it's anyone's game, just because the blinds are getting kind of high, and there's only, 30 people left, something like that. So, getting pretty excited. We're on dinner break now, so come back with a probably different game plan. But I've been playing pretty tight, and we'll see. I might open it up. I might stay tight. We'll just have to see how I'm feeling.
So you have a lot of chips. It looks like you may be the chip leader at your table. Would that be an accurate statement?
Well, there's a few of us with some chips. Probably four of us have, you know, a good amount of chips, and then the other three aren't really desperate by any means. Well, this guy's kind of desperate, but yeah, it's not like shove all in mode for anybody except this guy right here.
You guys are playing seven-handed.
Yeah, we're playing seven-handed. We'll recombine the tables when I think one or two people get eliminated.
Yeah, there's 28 right now, I think.
Yeah, so one more person would get eliminated, then we'll recombine. Like I said, right now, just trying to avoid big confrontations with other big stacks and trying to chip away.
What do you think about the turnout this event had? It was the biggest $10,000 WPT event ever, 791 players.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty awesome, considering, you know, the online poker, you know, is kind of seen a share of, you know, bad things happened in the last 6 months, but you know, it was an awesome field, one of the best I've seen. A lot of really good players, a lot of really bad players, but it was really exciting to see that many people turn out, for sure.
Great, thank you very much, Paul. Good luck in the event. This is Lizzie Harrison with Paul Wasika for Card Player TV.